no F-bombs, you know, SH, you know, a-hole. The nuclear bomb of profanity for us is to take the Lord's name in vain.
Heather, you know, is at an age where she would probably faint if she heard, you know, that in our house.
One thing that we don't allow in this home is alcohol, and we don't allow smoking.
What the F-bomb, honestly, a-hole. I said a-hole, oh dear. Oh my God.
You can almost see her nipple hair, okay? Yeah, I think it's completely over the top, like. Right?